रक्षा मंत्री राजनाथ सिंह मौजूद हैं। माफ कीजिए, रामनाथ कोविंद।
आर्मी स्टाफ बैनर प्रेजेंटेड टू द चैंपियन कंपनी ऑफ ऑटम टर्म 2021। द विनर इज कैरन कंपनी। Ladies and gentlemen, if you take your attention towards your left, you will see that Ladies and gentlemen, you can see that a banner carrier is now being slung across the right shoulder of senior under officer Anmol Kanav of Karen Company to enable him to receive the coveted Chief of Army Staff banner. The sword of honor, ladies and gentlemen, is the most coveted recognition that a gentleman cadet aspires to possess. It is given for the best overall performance by a gentleman cadet in military training, academics, sports, and extracurricular activities. The sword of honor has become a symbol signifying best of the best. The tradition was started with the first course, the Pioneers, when gentleman cadet Smith Dunn, who later became the army chief of the then Burmese army, was awarded with the sword in 1934. Ladies and gentlemen, now Subedar Major Tek Chand, Subedar Major Drill, will accompany the Honorable Reviewing Officer for the prize distribution ceremony. May I request the Honorable President to kindly come and felicitate the award winners of Autumn Term 2021. Winner of the Sword of Honor and Gold Medal, Academy Cadet Adjutant Anmol Gurung. Winner of Silver Medal, Battalion Under Officer Tushar Sapra. Winner of Bronze Medal, Battalion Cadet Adjutant Ayush Ranjan. Winner of Technical Graduate Course Silver Medal, Junior Under Officer Kunal Chobisa. Winner of Bangladesh Medal for Best Gentleman Cadet from Friendly Foreign Country, Battalion Under Officer Sange Penden Dorji from Bhutan.